Many people on the internet claiming that Zayn's Icarus Falls was a flop album, but in my opinion, it wasn't a flop. Here's why. Well, I don't think it flopped. It worked pretty well. If you will compare his previous album Mind of Mine with Icarus Falls, then his work has only progressed. Zayn competes with himself, not with other artists. Icarus Falls has done pretty well on the charts. It did manage to stay number 1 for the 5 days on iTunes worldwide on Apple Music without stepping a foot out of his house. Would you call that a failure? It has millions of streaming on Spotify, YouTube and whatnot. I think Zayn is an artist who just wants to make music that he can be proud of, regardless of it topping the charts or not. After all, he makes no effort towards promoting it. If an album can make it this far without any world tours, TV interviews, magazine coverage and all that today's singers do to make their song hit, I would say he's actually more successful than most would like to believe. I do believe that it may not work in the long run because you have to at least keep your fan base happy by performing live, giving interviews, making them feel like you acknowledge and appreciate their efforts. But for now, he's making great music the people do like, is going well enough while breaking the stereotype of how the only way a star can be successful. Zayn is doing different and better music. I know he's not good at sales and charts, but this is not his fault. It's his label's fault. They don't even promote for him. In his last album, Icarus Falls, he promoted on social media on his team's account and his fans were also promoting for him. Zayn also isn't well, and the whole world are searching for his problems to talk about as breaking up with Gigi Hadid, and they don't give attention to his music as much as they give it to his looking. If you don't believe me, go to his Instagram and look at the likes in a selfie post and a new single post. He is best, not a flop artist. Peace.